Good, so keeping with that same coming across, but now focusing on this idea of pivoting right at the hand, right? So the hand stays there, and then support. So oftentimes we add a lot of this extra movement, or what Kennedy Sensei was saying was maybe your hand doesn't sync up and align here, right? So this idea, as you come through, pivot right with your hand on the top of the head. And then a kokyunage throw closer. Watch your center. So I don't want to, from here, I don't want to move my center all the way back. So use the axis of your body to turn right there and project. Hey, small roots, please.
Hey.